this is what we want. Hi guys, good morning. This is, today is Thursday and this is morning. So welcome back again to another video. Welcome back again to my channel. If you are new in my channel, my name is Peace. I'm from Akwa Ibom State, but I based in Lagos. But currently now I'm in Akwa Ibom State, preparing to go back to Lagos on Saturday. Today is a Thursday. So now I want to make ATAMA soup, one of the Akwa Ibom native soup. So I said, okay, let me carry you guys along. So let me show you the ingredients that I want to use to prepare this delicious soup, this wonderful soup. Guys, if you eat this soup, you will love it. We call it ATAMA. So that is how they call it. It's our native soup. It's very sweet. So guys, let me show you the ingredient that I will use to prepare this soup. Please, if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, click the notification bell to subscribe. Click the notification bell so that you don't miss out of any of my. I have in here goat meat. This is my goat meat that I want to use to prepare this soup. So I will add my goat meat. I have in here pomo, ipaina. So I will still add it. This is my pepper. This is my blended pepper. I will add it. This is Maggi. To cook the meat. So meat, I always add everything, but I have only one. This is salt. This is my salt. So I've had my onions. It's more onion. I will stay it very well and I will cover it. So I will allow you to cook for about 10 minutes. So let me show you. This is my meat. I don't have enough space in my kitchen. So as I had the ingredients, I will show you guys. This is my fish, but I will not add it now. And this is my banga. As you people see, the way I prepare this banga. So this is my banga. So I will put it on the fire. And this is my periwinkle. Well washed. Mfi. That is Mfi. This is my banka, so let's add it. Abba, that is how we call it. This is too much. So, don't cover your banga. Don't use to cover it. Then this one that remain, I will come and use it in the night to make banga stew for rice. Thank you. this is my time. This is our time. So I want to wash it. I had hot water. So you have to add hot water and you wash it because he used to have small bitter. Some of them are not well, so I wash it. Okay, this is my fish. I had my fish. Man, pour me ben long. This is my maggi. This is my periwinkle. You ATAMA. Our soup is ready. So guys, our soup is ready. Thank you for watching this video up to this point. God bless you for all your support. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.